What's up, folks? Game and Josh here, another episode of Youda Fisherman. Today we're in level 43. Let's get started. Okay, so we got two buildings that are unlocked for this level. The first one, earrings, number two. And pearl balls or pearl machine, level two. And that's it, let's start. Okay, this level we need 16 rings and 11 hors d'oeuvre pâtés. We got 6 minutes, 20 seconds to get it done. We'll have that in plenty of time. Let's go. All right, so we don't get to buy our own. We have to buy our own towers here. I recommend getting the machine faster. Get this up here, get the ships going, and get the lighthouse for the boat. Should be enough to take care of. You don't really need these two. The pirates aren't too bad on this level. Leave me alone. Alright, so we're gonna buy these up. Right, so, since we already have both of these built. And it does take eternity to get those here. Next move is to go ahead and get 777. Oh yeah, okay, got that. It's the last one, so we're gonna have to make a little bit of money here. Mm-hmm. And to do that, we're going to go half of these. Give us 280. Rest of the rings. We need 16 total, so we need 7 more, then we need 2 more. So we're gonna get our lighthouse. Go ahead and build these. Okay, I see where you're going. Okay, okay. Sound like Joe Pesci. Sorry, guys. Okay, that's 12. Hey! that's going to do it for level 43. I appreciate you watching. If you like the video, please throw me that thumbs up. Subscribe for future updates. Check us out on Twitch. It's Game of Josh Show. Facebook, Discord to see what's new. And stick around and see what we unlocked. We have the Chemical Research Facility level 2. The upgraded research facility makes the ships 25% less fuel used. That's great. And as always, my friends, I appreciate you watching. We'll see you soon.